Nah, that thing would have like smoked me if I would have ran into it. Oh wow, I didn't know that's how you do it. They should have put the latest controls for him. Drew. That's crazy how they like... Oh, right on my cranium. Oh, right again on my cranium. Not bad. This game feels like a case of parkour. Yo, Kev, what's good, Kevin? On Siege? Word. How's Siege going? How's the game so far? It's alright. It ain't no Sonic Adventure 2. You know what I mean? Well, you know. It's out there. I don't know why it's not letting me like speed. I'm missing all the red circles.
Oh,
That was cool. I like that level. Nah, come on, stop playing me, yo. Give me a beat. It was so hard to get the little bubble wisps. I really should have got smoked right there. Thank you for sure, bro. They need to update like how it looks when he dashes, because it looks a little blurry on Nintendo. Really? I gotta wait? I need that. The Sonic game is so weird. Like, it's so Mario-like. This shit is so Mario-like. Damn, I ain't got no wisps. That's crazy. He said insulin will be provided. Yeah, what's good if you're new to the stream, man? If you haven't done so yet, please make sure to hit that like, share, and follow, man. How's Paige Grim? Damn, bro, there's too many, like, obstacles in the way. Feels like such a Mario game. God, why is it so hard? Okay. Yeah, this shit is insane. Wait, I can't use it again? Yo, I had mad ghost juice. Damn, yeah, the homing attack is too good in this game. It'll home whether you're going the right way or the wrong way. Jeez, Jesus Christ. Good news, look at this. This is a double like, thank you, thank you. What's good, he does? How you feeling?
If I was an alien in need of saving, where would I be? Experience has taught me to investigate anything that glows.
Huh? Yeah, Manny, thank you for the like, Bubber. Yeah, Manny, for that good old Smash Bros. I hear you, man. Have a good stream. Robot butt. I did laundry today, so I'm a little tired.
Excuse me, giant killer robot?
To be honest, I'm feeling really low right now, bro. What's good with you?
Or the easy way?
Really low?
So
what happened?
I knew you'd say that. Let's dance.
So all you gotta do is just play some Sonic. That's all you gotta do. But you don't be listening to me. You be like, oh, Sonic is whack. That's what I do when I get sad. I play Sonic. Sonic on his little shot shot. Sonic, I couldn't get the first few levels. The first few levels are some of the easiest. This level right here, this shit is annoying. I love how they give you mad rings every time you get lost.
Hey Tails, you missed the BBBE.
Huh?
Best boss beating ever.
Okay.
Giving you any more information or limericks or whatever it is he's spouting?
Well, first, remember, this translation stuff isn't 100%.
Trust me, I remember.
So anyway, these aliens are made up of a really powerful energy source called hyper-go-ons. It's inside of them.
Like a battery?
No. Well, sort of. It's their life source. You only got a taste of it. Look at what happened. Battery is sort of an understatement. Funny thing, it was first translating as horrible body odor. Anyway, it seems an evil man, and you might know him, who they call Baldy Nosehair.
Baldy Nosehair? That's the best thing I've heard all day. I gotta remember that one.
I know, I've already written it down. Anyway, he's draining them of their power.
Not their power.
All their power, and using it for an evil aquatic mammal? An evil dolphin? No, a porpoise. Oh, an evil purpose.
That's good intel. Keep working on it.
Hey, where are you going?
To find Baldy McNosehair, of course. I'm totally calling him McNosehair.